Very elegant.
Learn from the best. Mm-hmm. Pinot.
Mm-hmm. Is everything all right?
Yeah, fine. Right.
You don't seem like yourself.
That adult life you warned me about, you know?
Well, everyone survives it. Is there anything I can do to help? How are things at the insurance company?
Mom, no.
I'm your mom, and I insist.
I say, and you won't get hurt. There's no use going to the police. They won't find me. You'll be hearing from me soon. Keep this phone close. I'll speak to you soon.
Hello?
Case 312. Anderson's office in the cabinet.
How the hell did you get into my office?
Get it for me, and maybe you'll see your mother again.
I don't want to do
you
this.
Don't have a fucking choice. Watching you, Belle.
Wilkins, I was wondering if you know what happened to that Dawson's file. That kid that had the surgery a couple months back.
I don't know, sir, sorry.
Well, I know you'll keep an eye out for it.
Anderson, can I speak to you for a minute?
Sure, but make it quick.
Careful, Miss Wilkins. You rushing off somewhere?
No. Sorry.
That's your... Keep me in the loop with that Dawson's file, okay?
Yeah. Hello?
Leave the file behind the trash can. Other one. thought it was over, it's only the beginning.
I'm scared for my life, and I'm not supposed to tell anyone, but I need help. I need help desperately.
What part of no police didn't you understand?
I didn't, I swear.
I need help desperately.
I didn't, I swear.
Survivors after a horrific car accident on Victory Boulevard this evening. Casualties include 56-year-old Margie Wilkins and 18-year-old Matthew Dickinson. More to come tonight on Channel 10 News.
Hi, this is Margie. Sorry I can't speak with you. Just leave a message and I'll call you right back.